Hello everyone, welcome to Manari TV.
What do you want me to do for you?
My daughter, be fine. Be fine.
Mommy, why are you sounding like this now?
I know my God. My God will take good care of you.
Mommy, why are you crying? Mommy, talk to me.
I'm sorry.
Why are you sorry now? Why are you sorry?
I'm sorry, my daughter.
Why are you sorry now?
Just
Mommy! 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 Mommy, wake up! Mommy, wake up! Mommy, wake up! Mommy!
Wipe your tears.
I want my mom back to life.
I know how you feel, but please, my dear, everything in life has a reason.
Where do I start? How do I start? First, my father died in a motor accident. And now my mom understands that age. I will not begin to face the harshness of life.
When I'm here, Know that Auntie Chinye will always be there for you.
How could she answer the call of death this wicked war? Oh.
Let's go so you eat your food.
I'm not hungry.
You need food.
I said I'm not hungry.
I'm hungry. I need food. I also need accommodation.
Wait. You just came into my house and asked me for, asked me for food. Just like that. So you want to kill me the way you killed your dad and your mom, right?
No, I'm innocent. I didn't kill anybody.
Please shut up. I say shut up! Now, turn your back.
I don't understand.
You don't understand. Leave my house right now. Leave! Leave my house! Come on, leave!
Where's she going to? Come on, leave this place! Leave this place!
Imagine.
Wait, don't. Where is she?
Nah, I don't even know. I don't even know her! She even just came to my house just begging me for food. Imagine.
Don't mind how. Leave all these small, small witches. That's how they go about looking for who to kill.
My dear, eh? I didn't even understand. I'm about going out.
Okay, my dear. Let me go back to my room.
Hello. Hey. Blessing!
Yes, Mama.
On a body, yes, Mama. Put up a kibia jafia na church go. On a sim, yes, Mama.
I'm coming.
I'm on no one to check in, eh?
Good day, Ma.
Oh. Good day. How are you?
I'm fine, Ma.
Ma,
I'm set.
Jafia?
Okay.
I'm set. You know my daughter?
Yes, Ma.
Eku mi feku.
Your face looks familiar. Eku mi feku. Eh? Balong wam, eh? Because tell him, Konya Bunnegi, Konya Bunnagi.
Mama, I'm the daughter of late Mr. and Mrs. Nelson.
Bim, how we cook water? What can I do for you?
Mama, I've not eaten since yesterday, and I'm hungry. And my parents are late.
Who in this village that does not know that your both parents are late?
Mama, let me just stay in your house for some time.
Oh, Darabi.
Mama, I'll do all the housework.
You want to stay in my house? Biko, Ejimchuku, you're going to go on your way.
there is no space for somebody like you in my house. Eh? There is no space, no accommodation for you. Become one. Eh? Tupu iko kwa da bo mu no mum. Achorom no space. Iya iye meke ipoba. I said there is no space for you in my house. Get out of my house. Sibempo.
Mama, mama, I can sleep on the floor.
Osi?
Yes, eh? I can sleep on the floor.
I can equal see I can sleep on the floor. Eh, mama? Out, Biko.
Thank you, ma.
Awesome, thank you, ma. Nabatazie gi simon no. Okay? Nyezi kwa gi ni sizie no mon no. Eh, if rock odd. You want to kill me and my children the way you killed your parents. Kiko kwadabu. Amanda. Ma buigu. I am late. Mama.
Amanda, I went back with my jeans to you. What's the problem?
The world has forsaken me. And death refused to come my way.
No, you don't have to talk that way.
Please, I'm dying of hunger.
You know what? I'm not with any money here. Let's go home. I don't know how I can talk to my mom. We have food at home.
Following you is of no use because your mom is not the type of person that would give me anything to eat.
No, she's my mom. I know what to tell her.
I don't want to hear about my life story today.
Please, stand up and follow me.
I don't think I will get exactly this rice in the market. Njiru chenna aroro. Chidimma! Chidimma! Are you still sleeping? Chidimmante!
Mama!
Are you still sleeping? Susurugi putiro! So you've been sleeping, Abi? Never an apple. Seba putiro. Come and go to Aheke Market. Meet Mama Ogade. Don't tell her I said she should give you rice. No, no, no. She will give you any kind of rice. Just use your brain. Open this nylon. Eh? Be checking all the rice that are in her shop. Anyone that matches with this rice. It's Baba Keneke rice, come.
Mom, what happened?
Anyone that matches this rice, Imano Abakeleke rice, I call you go to here, eh? Because if you tell her to sell rice to you, or worry again, eh? Ikapuema, what are you still doing here?
Looking at your stubborn daughter.
Eh? Sieva won't get go ten rice.
Mommy, mommy, please, I'm begging you, please accept that, please. Please. Mommy, please. Yes, mom, she's.
Come on.
What mommy, what please, don't reject that because of me, please. Mm. Yes.
Because Apumaka, leave me alone.
Mommy, please.
What has in the amangarora? Amangarora. Eh? You are now the mommy of the house.
No, mom.
I'm Buruzia no mwagi. Makono ne menkusia.
Mommy, please, I'm begging you, please. Just for my sake, please, mommy, please. Mommy, she's begging to.
Who is your mama? Eh? Who is your mama? Eh? Do I look like that your mother in the grave?
Do I look like her? Adinka Negi, I've told you and I've warned you times without number. Don't call me mama, because if you do, I'll deal with you. By the way, where are you going with this bath?
Mama, I want to wash my dirty clothes.
Your dirty clothes? In my house? Have you finished cleaning the house? Sweeping the backyard? Eh? What and what have you done this morning?
Mama, I've washed your clothes and I've swept, cleaned and warmed the food.
You warmed the soup? I hope you did not eat any meat from that soup. Because if you do, eh, I will skin you alive. So, what about the compound?
Mama, Blessing said I should leave it.
Eh, who? Where are you going to? Are you food dragging? Blessing actually asked you to leave the compound for her to clean, and you accepted. Nkijiburoni, so you are competing with my daughter in my own house. Eh? So you want to compete with Blessing in my house? Blessing asks you to come here, come here, come here. Go back to where you're coming from. Put you in a back here. Oh, about that didn't go for me. Oh, you carry this thing and go back. Go back to where you're coming from. Oh, yeah. That's in Gibas. I can't make you. Oh, you think I'm not seeing you? You know you're not a punch.
Ma, please now, I will not do it again. I will not do it again now.
Oh, are you just realizing yourself now? When you were busy running your mouth. I want to wash my dirty clothes. She told me to leave the compound that she's going to sweep it. Eh? You're just realizing yourself.
Mama, I'm sorry now. I will not do it again.
It's not as if I don't know what I will do to you. But I just want to allow you some moment to rest. Because you go and fetch firewood from the bush for me. I want to cook.
Mama, Mama, this one is too hot now. There is kerosene.
How can you cook that here? Boom. Are you telling me I don't know what I want? Yeah, you're the one dictating for me. There is kerosene left in the stove.
There's no kerosene.
Mm, better for you. Hey, go back. Hey, go like this. Jawore, ma. Osi, hey, go back here. Go back here. Biya buru, biya buru. Ina amanya o pani neba afuru nje aswaka. Hey, yiri ko nyo pani. Yo idolo ni shika nta ko. There is connection in the school. Oko ni iku kwa na agbi ni ya. Amanda. What are you still doing there? Yes! No! Chineke, mwe koko na kanko nongo. Mne. Mki hiru digi ka o zue mere imba menti. Eh? Hey! Je pata mungu, ona akwari koza na akwara akwa. Fok odi, anu ofya.
No, give me.
What is the problem? Eh? Be a one there. Be a no, oh yeah. Come and tell me. Eh? I'm capable. Eh? For me, you do I am. Jump. You don't know Ozu, many bad men in the door. Okay, for what is the problem?
Oh God, what am I going to do? Upon all my efforts to make Madam Chisom happy, she still don't like me. Oh God, please come to my intervention.
need fruit to tie this.
You want to tell me that after all these promises, bring your credentials, bring school, he said your name will appear in the second list. That was after the first list came out and your name was not there. So you want to tell me you Biawan, did you check very well from number one to Ihewano? You did not see your name.
Mama, I checked everywhere. I checked everywhere. I didn't see my name there.
Imara Fanagi.
Mama, I didn't see my son name. They talk more of my name.
Oh, that from me. Mama, I'm tired. I don't know
what to do again.
Don't worry. Akwamuburi Negi. I know what to do. Don't bother yourself. No. Eh? Oh, so when I don't worry. Oh, yeah, this is my. I'll take care of everything. Let's go inside. Hi.
Evil child, so you are here. This is where you've came to hide yourself after you've done all your evils. Have you seen what you have caused to my sister?
I've been telling you, leave our house.
You're a witch.
Please stop calling me an evil child. I'm not an evil child.
So you have the guts to talk back at me. Eh? See, look at me very well. I am not blessing. Neither am I your dead parents who are in the grave that you can talk back at and they will not do anything to you. If you dare talk back at me, I'll strangle you alive.
Yes. Please, I cannot stand here and watch you call my parents' names.
Eh? You've grown wings in my own parents' house.
Don't worry. Those feathers of yours, I will break it for you.
All the
money. You mean she actually? Oh!
What is it?
Hey! That the Akawo woman. Disappeared with all that contribution all this month.
Jesus.
And we see now this thing.
It's not very weird. She's a woman. Yes.
Yes. Just you come into my life. Just you come into my life. I'm going to church.
Get out.
Why were you running? Come back here. Evil child, I don't want to see how to ban me out. Eh? Do I blame you? Is it not you that brought her into my house? Since you came into this house, everything turned upside down. Is it the monthly contribution I do every month? Eh? Everything scattered. My daughter lost her admission, all in the name of helping you. Eh? I don't blame her. I blame you for bringing her into my house. And Wofia?
Yes, we lost everything because of you. Go away, we don't want you again. You are an evil child.
When you brought her to the house, don't you know that she's evil?
No.
When I told you, did you believe or listening to me? You're just realizing that now. And you heard what my mother and my sister just said. Uh-huh. Just leave our house. You know where you belong to the grave, where your parents are. Go and join them. Just leave this compound. Okay. Evil child, leave us alone.
I will take the blame. But I'm not allowing people call my parents' names.
Are you still talking? You can never name Anya.
Are you still talking?
Eh? Eh? Kill her! Look at her! Little brat! You killed your parents and you want to come and turn things upside down for me. Do I blame you? I don't. It's you that I blame. You brought her into my house. Is everybody you see on the street that you bring into the house all in the name of hell?
You see what you caused? Have you seen what you brought to this house? I told you refuse to listen to anybody. Then we are the one that lost the admission, not me.
And you're still idiots. Come!
Idiots!
Can you imagine? Better don't come back to this house. If not, I will skin you alive. You, I'm not. No. People are pouring here. Eh? I'm not going to kill you, my barrier.
So son, you see, if you continue allowing all those laborers to play on your intelligence, son, your years in the university will become a waste.
Dad, all these men, they are all old men. Ah, you can't imagine, that one there is even looking very sick.
Of course! Look, those sick men you see there,
are the same men who are going to screw your handwork.
It's okay. I understand.
Yes, and that is why I always insist that you follow me to the site whenever you are on holidays.
And that's why you always remain the best dad in the whole
world. You are my son. You are my son.
Sorry. Did you hear that?
Yes. Such a melodious voice singing sorrowful song.
Where could that be coming from?
I think this way.
Should okay, this way? Okay, and
that let's find out.
That verse is sounding like a broken heart.
Let's find out. Let's all find out.
My daughter, wipe your tears. Okay? Wipe your tears and come with me.
Oh, it's a pity. So sad that something like this have to happen to her at this age. Please accept our sympathy.
Look at me now. Nini mana. Where am I going to start? Where? Where am I going to start taking care of her? But I believe so much in God that there will always be a way out for us to survive.
It's unfortunate. At what class are you?
Primary 5.
Primary 5, you see? You see, a child that is supposed to be in school. Well, you will move to the city with us, okay? Yeah, you move to the city with us. You are not supposed to be left behind here in the village to waste away.
Thank you, sir, for your concern. My God in heaven will bless you.
Thank you, sir. God will forever favor you.
It's okay. She really has to start school, most importantly, leave the village so that the memory of her late parents will continue to be fresh in her mind.
Sure. Yeah. See, we are engineers here. We are the constructors of the village roads within here. I'm an engineer by profession.
My son here. It's an engineer in the making.
We shall be leaving here by the weekend, and I would like her to move ahead with us to the city, okay?
You come at me? Come on, smile now.
In fact, you eat. I'd like you have never eaten. Why? Eat so you sustain yourself, okay?
Don't forget God there in the city.
I won't.
This Bible should always be your friend, remember?
Words of me, I'll never forget.
Ami, come on. See, you have to forget the memories of mom, okay? If not, it will keep hurting you. So, can we go now?
I'll try to forget.
Good.
Bye.
Good evening, ma.
Mom, good evening.
Where did you and your father get this one from?
No, I hate that choice of word.
Oh, please. That is not the answer to my question.
No, I hate it. I hate that choice of word.
So, you and your father decided to bring back this contract outcome baby home. Huh?
This is ridiculous. This is not my wife. I left here before traveling to Enugu.
What has come over you?
Come on. Rose, what is the meaning of that?
What is your son?
Rose, where are your manners?
Please. Let me tell you something. I don't like that your contract daughter.
Is that just to hear you call me by my name?
Hey, is Owakwe not your name? Okay. Whatever. My dear sweet husband, there will never be peace in this house. You will never have peace here until you take that thing back to where you got it from.
Nonsense. Is this my wife okay at all? Begin to doubt it.
Welcome home. This is where you'll be staying. And you'll be comfortable here, okay? I know you must be very tired and hungry. You know what? All I want you to do for me now. So I'll go to the kitchen and prepare something for us to eat. Because I know definitely my kid sister must have left the house without preparing anything.
You have a kid sister?
Yes, Priscilla.
Are you sure she will like me?
Why not? She's a very nice person. You will like her. So, feel relaxed. And in case you want to use the bathroom, that is the bathroom. Just be comfortable and be fine for me, okay? Come on, smile. Alright, I'll be with you soon.
Thank God for Johnny Mercy.
Decided to take sides this time around, right?
How do you mean?
How dare you ask me such a stupid question?
This is not funny. What is actually going
on? Are you mad? Or do you think your father did not wed me in the church?
Mom, did you just slap me?
I will slap you over.
Mom!
Listen. Let me sound this note of warning. Go and tell your father. If you do not take that girl back to where you got her from, this house will be a battlefield for everybody. Go and tell him.
I overheard what you discussed with Mama. So you now hide things from your wife. Why?
Because it's none of your business to know when my mom's come to my house.
None of my business. Of course it's my business. I am the woman of this house. And I ought to know when my mother-in-law wants to visit.
This house. And if you must know, I am the man of the house.
Oh. Is that how you put it?
Yes, of course. Or am I not the man of the house?
Okay.
Am I not the man of the house?
What of Daddy? Is he not hungry?
He said he will eat later.
Come. Did I just hear you say Daddy? Who is your daddy?
Mommy, good evening.
Shut up, my friend. Who is your mother? Do I look like that, your prostitute mother?
Please don't call my mommy a prostitute.
Ewo! Ifuge, I said it. As little as this rat is, she's challenging me. So you can imagine what she will do when she grows up. She'll just beat me.
Mom, what is the meaning of this? What has this poor little innocent girl done to you? What has she done?
Are you mad?
Mommy, it's... Mommy.
Sister. This is because I overheard my husband talking to his mother, preparing her to come to the house. And he didn't tell me.
She didn't call you on phone. Even your husband too.
She didn't tell me.
Hey.
I am so confused. Like, I don't know what to do.
Sister, you have to do something. And very fast. Because the discussion may be as a result of your childlessness.
But is it my fault? Is it my fault that I don't have a child? And besides, the doctor says there is nothing wrong with me. Neither my husband. So I don't know. I don't know what they are up to.
Me, I don't understand the game. Or is there anything you're hiding from me, your sister?
Oh, come on, Faith. Of course you know I can't hide anything from you. Even me, myself, I am confused. But I must definitely find out what the problem is.
Yes.
Hello? Yeah. I received the alert and I will start work in 2 weeks' time. Yeah, it's okay. Thank you very much. Rose. I heard everything. Just everything! But I want to ask you, why do you choose to hit this girl? This little girl to this extent, Rose, why?
I thought you were resting.
Resting? Resting or sleeping, which you have vowed never to see it crosses my eyes.
Well, I thank God it's happening. I hate to repeat myself. But let me tell you again, we never have peace in this house until you take that girl back to her prostitute of a mother.
Hey! Hey, Rose! Let me warn you for the last time. If I hear that kind of statement from your mouth, this is your mouth again. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
Why are you shouting now?
Go out inside house!
Okay, if I do, what will happen?
Okay, until you say such a thing again. Don't say it again!
I will say it over and over, nothing will
happen. No.
I'm very fair, man.
I understand you. Say it again.
Nothing will happen.
Nothing will happen.
What do you hear, man?
Just imagine. Can you imagine this? Go up, bro. Up, bro. Get you, bro. Come here, for goodness sake.
Sorry, hope the paper didn't find its way into your eyes.
No.
Amanda, I just wanted to give her a little time. I know she will start loving you soon.
When will your angry mom develop love for me?
Very soon. Very soon, I know.
I can't wait to see that.
Amanda. Remember the patient dog eat the father's bone. Don't forget that.
And I'll always put her in my prayers.
That would be better.
What of Priscilla? She won't be back today.
Priscilla? She will. Definitely, she's on her way.
I can't wait to know how.
Oh, sure. She's a very nice girl, like I told you.
Okay.
You will like her. Sorry. I'll be with you soon. I'm coming.
Yes, hold on. Mama!
Did you hear me knock? And who is your mama? Eh? Don't you ever call me mama in your miserable life again!
Apple, what am I doing wrong calling you mama?
Come, come and make yourself comfortable. Thank you, mama. Mm-hmm. Just come and make yourself comfortable.
What? I don't understand.
Don't you understand? I got a beautiful girl for my son that will give me grandchildren. Not you. I'm not mama. You. Come, let me stick you to your room.
Thank you. Yes, okay.
Jean, wake up. Jean, wake up!
This is not happening. No. This is not happening. No! This is not happening!
Hello, honey. Why are you crying?
I need you in the house. Please, I need you now, please.
Just calm down, pull yourself together. You will see me at home now.
Okay, I'm waiting.
I will soon be with you, calm down. Pull yourself together, eh? Professor.
Yes, sir.
Please, I have to go now. Just take care of yourself, I'm coming
football
back.
Football is okay, sir.
Not at all, nothing is wrong. I'm coming back, don't worry. Just take care of everything, eh?
Alright, sir.
I will see you soon.
Alright, sir. Take care of yourself.
These boys.
What am I paying them for? Wow, this is littered here. And I paid them so much money for this work. Where are they? Where is he? Peter! Peter!
This is unacceptable, mama! I mean, how could you think of such?
That would you. You are my only son. And you have been in this marriage for the past 6 years with nothing to show for it. Listen to me. I need grandchildren. I need grandchildren. You know what I mean?
Mama, you should know that we don't manufacture babies. God in heaven gives children, Mama.
You lie. I say you lie. You see that girl I brought for you? She is the most beautiful girl in the village. And I brought her for you because she suits you. And I know she will give me grandchildren. Listen, I have done every traditional marriage right on my head. So you go in there and make her as beautiful as you want because she is your wife.
Just listen to yourself, Mama. You have done the whole traditional rite for me.
Oh, man.
So you acted like a man, Mama. See, Mama,
please.
I beg you with the name of God. I think God beg you, Mama. First thing tomorrow morning, Mama, I don't want to see you and that stupid, useless thing you call a girl in my house again.
Eh?
I know why I'm telling you this. Oh, Mama, can you make the man in Aya? Oh, Mama, can you make the man in Aya?
Mbana, Barado. Look at you. Tell you!
Honey, I'm very sorry. You just have to stop this. You should have learned how to ignore Mama whenever she's doing this. Don't let it get at you.
Is it my fault that I haven't given birth?
It's not your fault. I am your husband. I'm your love. I love you. And I will forever love you. Are you hurting yourself?
She brought a wife for you.
let me get angry with you. What kind of stupid wife is that? It's just a girl that followed Mama to the city to see her son.
Thank you.
Why are you thanking me?
For being the best husband any other woman out there would wish for.
It's okay. I'll soon be back.
My love.
Who is your husband? What's your motto? Who is your love? Do I look single to you? When you came in here, didn't you see my wife?
Am I not good enough for you?
See, woman, I am here to tell you that first thing tomorrow morning, you should leave my house. See, let me tell you. I love my lovely wedded wife. I don't want to see you here again. I don't want to see you. Nonsense.
Yeah, I've come to stay. I'm not going anywhere. No leave, no transfer.
My father, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? You left me alone in this wicked world. Now, here am I. I am so free in this wicked world.
Who's your auntie? Who are you and what are you doing in my room?
You must be Uncle Ken's kid sister, Auntie Priscilla.
Do I look like I'm tricking her?
I'm sorry, my name is Amanda.
Priscilla, you're back.
Oh, yes. What is going on here? Ken!
Why is it that none of them love me?
What is your problem?
See, Ken, I don't like this idea. How could you carry someone I don't know into my room?
She is a girl. Therefore, she needed to be with you.
I don't want I don't.
So you have to calm down, kid sister. I understand. But please, I beg you, calm down.
I have made my point. I don't want anyone in my room.
What is wrong with them both? What has this poor little girl done to you? What?
Yeah, girl, pack your things. You're leaving this room now. Yeah, pack your things. Are you asking me?
Priscilla, can't we just be friends?
Do I look like your age mate
here? Priscilla.
That's enough. I'm in love. And we have to change this room to another room. Auntie Priscilla has a visitor.
Oh, yeah, the put of you should go out, please. Oh, yes.
Crying again.
Why do they hate me so much?
I don't know. But I want you to give them a little time. I believe they will all get to love you very soon.
May that love ever exist?
Yeah. Sure. It will. Believe me.
Thank you so much.
Now wipe your tears and go back to sleep.
Who is your mother? Eh? Who is your mother? Come on, get out of here!
Mom, why do you hate me so much? And why do you like calling my mom?
Simeo! Good Christian like me! Come on, get out! Fool! Distraction! I bind you, spirit of distraction! Amazimebem, no! What kind of wala is this now? Eh?
I guess I'll be coming to meet her at the site when I'm done with the headmistress.
Oh, no. Look, Kenneth.
Yes, sir.
We'd like you to take her to the market and buy her some stuffs.
Okay.
Look, this is 50,000 naira.
Okay.
Hey! Did you say 50,000 naira? When was the last time you gave my children and I 50,000 naira? And now you're giving one small girl 50,000 naira. For what, sir?
Kenneth.
Yes, sir.
You heard all I told you.
Yeah.
Do exactly what I said.
Oh, like it is not a human being that is talking. Oh, you're even going out. You will come back and meet me here. What is that?
Mom.
Okay.
What was it? What has gone wrong with my lovely mom? What?
Are you mad? So you have totally lost your sense of respect or what?
Mom,
You're slapping me again for the second time.
Makachuku, next time, I will break your head. Who are these things? What is wrong with you?
With all due respect, Mom, I will not take this from you next time.
Did Kenneth just warn me now? Hey! Did you just warn your mother? I don't blame you. It is my fault. I should have taken that 50,000 naira from you. Nonsense. No problem. Your father has done his own. You have done your own. You will come back and meet me here.
Leave my house. You must leave my house, Mama. All of you should just leave my house. Leave my house.
Leave me
alone. Mama, go. Mama, I don't want to push you. I'm expecting you, Mama. I don't want to push you, Mama. Leave my house. Leave my house. Just go back. I'm expecting you. I'm expecting you, Mama.
What? I
brought
the wife
again. Mama, leave my house.
Leave me alone.
Leave my house. Mama, leave my house. I don't want to push you. I don't want to push you. Leave my house.
Don't leave me.
You. Hola.
Hola. I refuse it. Come on. Take your back.
Your transport, go back to the village. Don't you ever come back to my house again, Mama. You, follow her. Follow her. I said, move out. What's your motto?
I said, you will not come to the village.
Go and tell them
what you want.
Go.
Because I asked you to give me a grand time.
Go back and tell them what you want.
I should go.
Leave my house. Leave my house. Mama. Mama, I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight you. Mama, stand up. I don't want to. Mama, I don't want to push you. Move. Mama, come and go. Mama, come and go. Mama, come and go. You. Get up.
Please,
no, don't. Mama, please. Leave my house. I don't want to touch you. I don't want to touch you. Just leave my house, please. Leave my house, Mama. Leave my house. You, get out of this place. Get out. Go and tell them whatever you like. Yes, this is my house. I have the right to say what I want to say. Go and tell them what you want to tell them. It's my house. Go and tell them whatever I want to tell them. Yeah. What kind of nonsense is this? We don't manufacture babies, Mama.
Honey, what is it again? Why are you hurting yourself?
Honey, this thing that just happened now will lead to a serious problem. When your mom gets to the village, she's going to tell the kingsmen, and what will they say?
What will she tell the kingsmen? What she will tell the kingsmen is none of my business. They can go to hell and say whatever they want to say. I don't care. My concern is what you will say. Your happiness and not of any other person's own.
Holy, they are your family.
Of course, I know they are my family. But you are my family too. You're my wife. The mother of my unborn children. It's okay. Where's my love? Smile for me.
JJ, you now open up your shop whenever you like. You're really enjoying life.
You call my lucky the shop and sitting down here drinking juice with you, enjoyment. Mm-hmm. It's not enjoyment, I'm not enjoying. Please.
I'm telling you, are you no longer the wife of a rich man? What are you saying? Why
are
you laughing? I'm telling you something.
Oh God, Esther, please stop. Stop. I'm not able to laugh.
You know, it's not really a good idea for you to be locking up your shop. As a good businesswoman, you are, it's not good. Do you know how many times I've been in that shop and I didn't see anybody? I'm telling you, you need to do something about it. Don't ask me.
I know. But you know, I don't trust all these sales folks. They could rip you off your face. Just.
I don't want you to steal from me. I'm so scared.
Seriously, you are very funny, honestly. Do you know if you continue like that, you lose all your customers? I'm telling you. Just have to do something about it.
You're right. But as a friend, would you please help me?
Call and view what our friends for. It's just simple. Get a signpost of sales girl, and then it won't matter, it's ended.
As in, sales girl wanted.
Yes.
That's a nice idea.
Lying.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. You're welcome. I don't have the shoes.
Lest I forget. What about the engineer? He's very fine.
Okay.
Guess what happened today?
What?
My mother-in-law visited.
She?
Not only her visiting, she came with a girl to marry my husband.
God.
What happened? Tell her. Do you know my husband threw his mother out of the house?
Perfect. I love that.
Yes, sir.
Maybe I'm very happy for you, Stress. So the kind of husband you get married to. He's a little nonsense man. Like, I just like him.
I'm scared.
What again?
I'm scared of what the king's name will say.
Forget what the king's name will say. The parents matter. Seriously, what matters here is your husband. The kind of man he is, and he's a little nonsense man. So, you should be very happy, honestly.
Seriously, I'm tired of the whole thing. I'm just tired.
Take it easy. You just have to take it easy, okay? Calm down. Do everything in your hands. With time, everything will be fine, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I don't scream. I don't be smiling first.
My sister, it's not easy now. Look at what's happening. How do you expect me to smile? It's not easy.
Take it easy, okay?
Is that answer to my question?
I'm sorry.
Sorry for yourself, idiot. What are you doing here?
I'm eating.
Hey! Why should you eat here? Look at this small thing, though. I don't know your mission in this house. But let me tell you. You can never succeed in splitting my family into two. You better go back to where you're coming from, though.
Auntie Priscilla, what have I done wrong?
Eh? Who? You don't have the guts asking questions. Eh? The water again.
Hey! Priscilla! Why did you have to slap her? What has she done wrong?
This kid don't.
Shut up! Oh, shut up!
To fight your mother. Mwah! Let us fight! What is it?
Mom, why are you doing this? What is the meaning of this?
What is the meaning of what? Eh? Since you have learned to use her to practice boxing, I am here. Use me to practice wrestling. Mba, beat me! Beat me! Slap! Slap your mother! Beat! You don't want to beat me again. You don't want to fight. Eh?
Look at me, you're looking at me. You're looking at me carefully.
Oh, I'm a Google do. You need me on your job. Eh? Beat me!
I can see you both want me to go out. It's okay. I will stay.
Eh? Better, since you don't want to go out, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if you're at home or you're going out because you will stay fight. Beat! Beat! I'll beat you if you don't beat me. I will beat, beat me! You're walking in. You will walk out. If you don't walk out, I will come inside with you. Today we will fight. You are not. You know, I'm one.
Something is telling me that you just lied to me.
No, but
are you sure?
Yes, he slapped me. He slapped me? Yes! Get it! I'm coming inside! You will see me today!
Dad.
How are you? Kenny should learn how to cover this bum bum.
It's okay.
So how was the night?
It's okay. I knew.
You should be preparing to accompany me to Olo this morning, okay?
Dad, I don't think that would be possible.
What happened?
No, my friend called me late at night. Yeah, I'm telling me that I will be having quiz this morning. That's why I'm getting ready. I have to go to school now.
That's all right. That's no problem. Amanda has gone to school, right?
Oh, yes, she has. Their boss came quite early this morning.
All right. That means you'll be meeting me at all.
Okay, yes. If that be the case, I will. Right. No problem, that. Okay. Come on, take her. Yeah.
Priscilla! Priscilla!
Yes, Daddy.
You can see I'm already prepared to leave.
Oh.
Remember everything that we discussed. Okay?
Yes, Dad.
You know your dad is a gentleman to his word. I never promised I'd fail.
All right, Dad.
Okay. I promise I will not fail you. I will do everything I promised you.
Good afternoon.
Hey, Daddy. How are you?
I'm fine. Daddy, are you traveling?
Yes, and I will soon be back.
But Ken told me that he'll be going back to school today.
Yes, and already he's gone. He has left. Eh? Auntie Priscilla will take care of you, okay?
Daddy, but...
How was school today?
School was fine.
Good. Okay, I'm running out of time, alright? So, you'll be fine, alright? I swear. Bye-bye.
Thank you for loving me.
Oh, your food is served. I'm talking to you.
Who is your mother? Huh?
Are you asking me?
I am asking myself. Naya, Priscilla, please, I need to be left alone.
Thank you. Okay. What have I done wrong?
So you have started taking sides with her.
How?
So now you have joined forces with your brother in supporting your father into bringing in his concubine's children. All right.
I don't understand. What don't you understand?
So you don't know that that girl is your father's child and she has come to steal our love?
But that's not what I told you.
You expect a thief to tell you that he or she is a thief. Okay? You don't know how much you have hurt me by the way you were taking care of that girl.
I'm sorry. I didn't know I was hurting you.
Wakwe. Wakwe, it is only my God that will judge you.
Mommy, stop this, please. Yeah? Come, sit down with me. Mommy. I need to be able to trust my friends. Mommy.
Mommy.
Please.
Let me go and see if I'll have the appetite to
eat. You are not ready.
This Bible has been my only consolation.
I know. Let's go.
Okay.
Auntie Priscilla, good evening.
And what can I do for you?
Auntie Priscilla, I'm sorry if I said anything wrong.
Will you shut up and get out?
Please.
Auntie Priscilla, I'm hungry.
Eh? Don't look at your mother. See you.
I said get out!
Auntie Priscilla, I've not eaten anything since I came back from school.
Are you mad? Eh? It seems you want to throw out of this parlor. Get out.
Priscilla, please, no.
Before I close my eyes and open it there, she just ran out of this palm.
Priscilla, please. I'm not.
small wench. Don't come and stop like this. You are hungry. As in your mother what?
God, why are all this happening to me? First you took away my parents. And you do not want Auntie Priscilla and her mother to see anything good in me. Please come to my aid. This is the least thing I can ask from you. Please God.
Combination. I hope you didn't give that little thing my phone.
Trust your own daughter now. I can't displease my mom to please another person.
That's my girl. So where is she now?
She'll be in her room.
As in sleeping by this time?
I know, Gabon.
That's impossible. Go and serve my food, let me.
So you can't greet again.
Good evening, ma.
Good evening. You're beginning to grow wings in this house. My friend, jump out of that bed and follow me.
To where, ma?
Eh? Come on, move. Look at this girl. Come on, move.
No.
Move. Come. Why are you looking at me? Okay, you want me to back you? Come on, back. Back. My friend, move out. Sorry for yourself. Move! Come here. You see everything from this cooker to the plates to this platform to the floor. Wash everywhere. Sparkling clean.
Oh, but the floor is neat.
So I'm mad. Eh? Is this in neat? Is it neat? Eh? Is this place neat? Is this place neat?
Yeah.
Wash everything. Let me not hear you talk again. Clean everywhere. Is that clear?
Even the cup.
Even this kettle. Even this cooker.
Sweetie. Baby,
mommy's
back.
Oh. Oh. You're sleeping already? And you put the telegram?
What took you so long? You must have some more time.
Oh my god. The traffic jam or something else. Eh? And I have to wait. Sorry, babe. Where's your dad?
Well, he's already in bed. He came back so tired.
So this is bad. Don't worry, I'll see him inside, okay? Mm-hmm. I've got some, and I know you will like it. Check it out.
Oh, mom, thank you!
That's my love. Alright, I'm going in to see your dad, right?
And off this. Straight to your room.
Oh, my love, watch me.
Put it off and go in now. I don't want to come out here and meet you, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Good night,
baby. Good night.
If only I can return the hand of the clock.
Sweetheart, how are you doing?
Good morning, Dad.
Oh, good. It seems I'm the one that woke you from sleep.
Oh, yes.
I'm sorry, okay? What about Amanda? Who prepared her for school? Are you there? Are you still there?
Yes, Dad. She's gone to school.
When she left, I slept off.
Oh, lovely. What about your mom?
She should be in her room.
Okay. Yeah, I'm fine. I said, let me just check on you people and know how you're faring.
Oh, how is work going?
Oh, fine. Thank you very much. Fine, it's going on smoothly. Okay? Yeah, I'll soon be back. Yeah, take care. Bye-bye.
Will mommy give me 100k this year?
Hey, and where do you think you're going?
I'm going to school.
To do what? Of what use is school to you?
Why do you hate me so much?
Did you just talk to me? No. Did you just talk to me? My friend, go inside and change.
If I had seen the way to my village, I would have gone. Can't you just show me some love before daddy comes back and he can take me back?
Honestly, if I knew the way to your village, I would have taken you there personally.
Chineke me. Show you what? Eh? What do you know about love? Come here. What do you know about love? My friend, go inside and change.
Oh, I've suffered emotionally in your head. And
me. I have suffered financially because of you.
I have good news for you. Go and give that back. Hmm? I want you to do something for me.
Oh, please now.
Please what? Okay. I have good news for you. Henceforth, you won't go to school again. So go inside. Take off the school uniform. Wear your house dress. And come. I'll tell you what to do for me. Go.
Please.
Eh? Please. You want me to? Come on. Go.
Just go.
You go inside, change and come out. Look at her. Hey, she even had the mouth to talk to me. Look at her.
I don't know how much I have emotionally. She even knows what emotions are. Look at her. I wish you knew what I have suffered, what I have lost financially because of you. Anyway, there's no problem. No more school. Time for you to go and make money for me. I'm near recoup. It's gonna happen now. Nonsense.
Crying. That is why you're unable to finish this small clothes. Since morning, just negodi this small clothes. Oh.
Why do you and your mother want to kill this little girl with work? What is it? Imagine what you are telling this little girl. He's not up to 10 years old. Can you finish this whole thing in 1 week?
I cannot finish it. Thank you. But what is your business? Auntie,
finish this clothes.
Come, Sarah. Mm-hmm. The God Almighty who made this earth made it beautiful for everyone to live.
Thank you, advisor.
I've made my point.
Okay.
Don't worry, okay. God is your strength. Mm. Don't wipe your tears.
As the devil becomes your own strength, but the question is to build your own strength. Nonsense. Idiots, and you, for that one, finish this clue. Now come here, you. Finish this clue, too.
Finish it. Now come here.
What is it?
Is it not our stupid new neighbor that will not mind her own business?
What did she do?
She was there in front of that little witch calling us names. That we are very wicked. We were putting our manga, giving her clothes to wash.
What?
Yes!
Hey! 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 Come here!
Where do you think you're going? Good afternoon.
Mm-mm. Hold it there. Keep your gossip greeting to yourself. Let me warn you. Mind your business in this compound. Do not poke your nose into anything that does not concern you in this compound. Have I made myself clear?
Ma, with due respect, is this the reason you and your daughter called me back?
Are you mad? Huh?
I won't fight you because you're old enough to be my mother. But let me tell you one thing. What goes around comes around. Have a nice
day. Did this girl just advise me now?
It's okay. Don't worry. She will enter into my trap. And I will so deal with her. Mimi, if Ofunaya, don't mind the idiot. Come, let's go.
Honey, I saw some abortion pills in that drawer. What are they doing there? What is that you're holding? Let me see.
Don't come close!
What?
If you come close, I will break your head with this glass.
What?
Honey, I don't want to get pregnant. I want to remain childless for the rest of my life.
Are you the one saying this or something is speaking inside you?
Yes, I am the one saying it.
Honey, what?
I said don't come close!
Why are you doing this? Jesus!
Honey, what's the problem? Honey, talk to me, what's the problem? Why are you staring at me like I've done something terrible?
I think it's just a dream.
You had a bad dream, right?
Mr. Williams, I am begging you in the name of God. Look, right now I borrowed money from the bank, which I use in buying materials for the road work. I don't know, what am I going to do with those materials? Will I eat them or what? Please, be considerate.
Mr. Walkway, I need a competent hand to handle this contract.
Hey!
I'm very sorry for you.
Sorry. Wait. Sir Williams, are you really telling me that I am not a competent hand? After working with you for the first time, second time, third time, even up to six times, you mean that all the jobs I have been doing with you, I have not been doing them professionally or what? Please, if there is anything involved, let me know. I will cooperate with you, please. Please, I'm begging you in the name of God.
Mr. Wakwe, I'm very sorry. My hands are tied. I don't think I can look for you. I can do nothing for you. My hands are tied.
worry now.
I'm sorry.
Football is
over,
sir. Mr. Titus
still at
the side.
Mr. Titus?
Yes, sir.
Has it been long he came?
Yes, sir. About 10 minutes ago, they were calling your phone number, but you're not picking. That's why I now have to come to call you.
Seriously? My phone?
Yes, sir.
Five missed calls.
Yes, sir.
Where is he now?
Still at the side, sir.
Hey, sir.
Hello.
Sir.
How are you?
I'm fine. You're welcome, sir.
I'll be calling you. What happened to your phone?
Sir, I'm truly sorry. My phone was on silent. I didn't know.
I was only calling you to come to the office to collect the check.
All right, sir.
Meanwhile, how's the work going?
Sir, as you can see, thank God, everything is moving smooth. Amanda, what are you doing here? You didn't go to school today.
Daddy, welcome.
Thank you. What happened to your leg?
Daddy, I fell down.
You fell down? Doing what?
While I was washing plates.
Oh my God! So this is the promise Priscilla made to me? Eh?
Daddy, please don't quarrel with that.
No, I must have to quarrel. She promised me to take care of you. And look at her now, giving you wounds all over her body. For what? For what? Oh, Priscilla! Priscilla!
Dad, please don't quarrel, please.
I will not take it kindly with her. I won't take it kindly with her, for goodness sake.
Okay, no problem. I will take care of it. And let's go. Come, I say, leave it.
Daddy!
Let's go inside. Take it and let us go inside.
Dad!
Come, let's go. Come, let's go. I say, throw this thing away and take this bucket. Let us go. This is not why I brought you here. And it is not the promise she gave to me. Come, let's go.
Priscilla, I am so disappointed at you. How could you join hands with your mother to treat this little girl
as if she was not given birth by a mother like you?
Dad, Mom told me everything. You deceived me that this small witch is an orphan.
If you so talk back at me, I will beat the hell out of you. What is wrong with you?
You see, Mom told me that you will wait because of this girl, this witch, huh? And I never knew you can be this wicked, Dad.
Nonsense! You sell out the whole respect you have for your father. What is wrong with you?
Daddy, please forgive me. She's still your daughter.
It's okay. It's okay. It will be well, okay? I will take you to the chemist to treat your wounds.
Daddy, I think the chemist will chase
me. Oh, no. He won't. Okay?
Daddy,
okay, let me take this thing in. I will come and take you to where you need, okay? All right.
Don't worry, let me keep this thing there. I'm not taking it out. Where you need it.
Get out! Witch! Fool! Hey! God is watching you, Adano! God is watching you! You know this idiot! Hey!
Hey, what is the problem? I noticed you've been moody all this while. What's bothering you?
Okay. I'm just tired of the whole thing. I'm scared that my husband is beginning to have strange feelings about me.
What could be the problem? Why did you say so?
The other day, I was sleeping and all of a sudden he woke up and started screaming, "Jesus, Jesus." I tried asking him what the problem was, but his looks on me was like I stole something from him.
Are you serious? Are you sure that is not your mindset?
I'm scared. I don't know.
Are you sure your mother-in-law has not gone to the village to do some nature movement? You know what I'm saying?
It's very possible. I thought of such, but seriously, Esther, I need prayers.
You not just prayers, you need God. I'm telling you.
What about that your pastor?
Oh, my pastor is fine. Do you need him?
Yes.
Okay, whenever you're ready, you let me know. I'll take you to him.
Ready? Like, I'm ready now. Let's go.
Now, take it easy. Relax. Chill. Let me go to the house. Freshen up. Then we can go there some other time, okay? Just make sure you put a smile on your face. A smile for me now. Okay? Just take care. I'll see you later. Bye!
Thank you very much. How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Please, I'm a stranger here. I came in here last night with my vehicle. I parked it inside here. And right now, it can't start. Eventually, I saw oil under it. That means I suspect the engine has knocked. Please, can you help me contact a good, reliable mechanic?
Sorry, have you called your mechanic?
Oh, I told you I am a stranger here. I'm not based here. I came from Asaba.
Okay. I'm based in Nasaba.
Okay, let me help you. I think I have one of the mechanic's number.
You, please. Yes, please contact him for me.
I'm back.
What happened?
You're back already?
Oh, yes. I'm back.
You didn't stay over to supervise the work.
I don't really know what happened today.
No. The job has been taken from me.
I don't understand.
I mean, what I said.
What do you mean by they have taken the job from you? After you got the loan from the bank just to buy materials.
That's how I saw it.
You see what I have always advised you. Insist on 60% of your pay before the job.
Yeah. As you see, Chief is one of my best clients. And I never thought he would treat me like this.
So, where is your car? I didn't see it outside.
Let me tell you what I passed through today at all. No?
This is strange.
So strange.
Okay. What of Amanda?
Amanda?
Yes. I saw her headmistress at the gate just now. She complained to me that Amanda has not been to school for days. What happened?
Son, your mother has turned into a Jezebel. Into a witch. Into a demon. Yes. Get into your room and see the condition they put that little girl. Just go and see it.
And who are they?
Your mother and your sister, of course. Who else?
What is happening? What is actually going on? Excuse me. While you were playing?
Yeah. When I was washing plates.
Washing plates? Where was Priscilla that you had to wash plates?
Okay, is that the reason why you've not been to school for days now?
No. Your mom stopped me from going to school.
My mother stopped you from going to school?
Yes.
Why? What for?
This issue before you brought that girl in.
Look, Rose, that does not answer my question.
It does not answer my question, for goodness sake. I asked you, why did we inflict such injury on that little girl? That was my question.
Why are you shouting now?
Eh? You don't need to shout. Already I have told you that I had a stressful day. I need to rest. Excuse me.
Will you get back there? Get back there for goodness sake.
Can't you reason as a woman? I asked you, if that girl were to be your daughter, would you have treated her that way? Was that why you pulled me back?
Yes.
What? Don't try it again. Excuse me.
Will you get back there? I get back there!
What is this? Is it because I'm keeping quiet?
You slapped me?
Before what?
You slapped me? What is wrong with you, Dad?
What is wrong with you? Why are you on me? Let me beat me, you sure? This is what you have always wanted. Don't separate us. Today you give me.
I'm disappointed at you. What is the meaning of this rubbish?
You and I are afraid.
She pushed me to that.
Even like that,
you don't have to.
I'm sorry.
I promise it won't repeat itself.
Eva, my friend, since that little thing came into this house, there has not been peace.
Why?
Is it not my dear husband? Transferred all the love he had for my children and I to that bitch.
But wait, Jello, I'm joking. Eh? Were you not aware your husband has a child outside?
No. You know men and their lifestyles. Especially that one that is a contractor. Anyway, for long I've been expecting him to bring in another woman, but...
So, where's the little girl now?
She has gone to school. Ego, what is really making me angry is when I remember the kind of school my husband put her in.
Model nursery and primary school.
Hey! Eh? Salute to you.
Isn't that about school they pay 210,000 naira as school fees?
When I remember that my children did not even go to any school that we paid over 100,000 naira.
My friend, you have to do something. You have to do something before somebody takes you out of your husband's house.
What do I do?
That is it. That's so far we can go. You know? And what I can admit is, it's not easy at all. You're welcome.
I know we are friends, and I just come to tell you about what the bank are planning. Because from now, any moment from now, they'll come and take this place. So to just inform you.
What?
Yeah. We are even the one that wrote this thing here.
What? You wrote this thing here?
Yeah.
Thank God. But it has not come to pass. Why are they so much worried and so much in need of that money?
Well, it has been so long. I just come to inform you about that.
Money? So why making it that way? And they never passed any information to me. Why?
We know you don't go, but at least it has come to an extent. Please do as you can.
No. What kind of thing is this now, for goodness sake? What kind of thing is this? Eh? Well, I know it has stayed. But they should do it. This is business. They should give me the information on time. I know it has taken time quite well, yes. But then...
As a friend, I just come to pass the information for you, and that's the only thing I can do for you.
It's okay, thank you. You mean you are the people that wrote this thing?
Yeah, we are the ones.
You see, without even letting me know.
Okirikiri kana bu ko sarari en. Oga karakerugun. Okirikiri kana kira jidani jodi ani ojun. Okirikiri kana bu ko sarari en. Abaka baka batu reke. Nana manunu. Ndi muna ne jere mazin. Oh, nana manunu yunu ne kununu. Ono gwana mi anga gwana ha ewu ndi mone tere mozi ne kenorio na fo nkwa ayana no lizu ana manu yunu na kunu. Woman, I've heard you. So what do you want me to do to him?
I want him to develop hatred on that girl and do everything I tell him.
No, una nugani anakan
Woman, that is a small thing. Your bill is 50,000. Yo. Oh yeah. Oga kara keruba, kamara bena buka bokenu. Stretch your hand. Hey! Call his name. Good four times. Tell him to do whatever you said.
Uwakwe. 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 I want you to hate that girl and become my slave.
Yes. Go home. I manifest.
Thank you, brother.
Menango.
Little girl, I need your help.
I lost the money I wanted to put for you.
No problem, thank you.
Where you born like this?
My stepmother poisoned me. This year said.
Ah, it's really a pity. That your stepmother will see you walk again.
Amen.
Where is she now?
She is in my father's house.
What a wicked world. Stand up. Go and forgive her. Come on, hold my hand. Did I just do that?
Committed against me. Listen to me, you evil girl. I'm tired of you. You are getting to my nerves. Get away.
Daddy, what have I done?
Nonsense. Dad, what happened? Why are you calling this poor little girl name?
It is obvious that she is evil. It is obvious that this girl is evil. Can you read the writing on the wall? This girl is evil. Since she stepped into this my compound, everything about me has turned upside down. I have lost everything. My clients have all left me. You know it, Kenneth. You know it. Eh? All my lands at the Joyce's positions at the Express have been confiscated by the banks. Don't you know that? And I have nothing. Even my uncompleted duplex have been taken over by the bank. What else do you want me to do? Is it not since she came in? Even my vehicles, no one is working. No one is rideable. They are not even worth 400 value, for goodness sake. else I would have sold them to recover a little money.
Daddy, I'm sorry that all that happened to you, but I didn't do anything. I don't even know. I didn't do anything.
Sorry for yourself. I said sorry for yourself. Stop sorrying for me. I am tired. I said I'm tired.
Daddy.
It's okay.
What did I do?
It's okay.
I'm not ready for any gossip now.
That finished up that took you up today. In fact, he even told her to her face that she's evil, that he's tired of her.
Well, he realized late. Please.
Son, if you know that my wrath will not come upon you, leave my sight. Leave my presence now.
You accepted the responsibility of taking care of this poor little child. Why the sudden change of mind?
Leave my sight! Leave my presence!
You don't have to blame your misfortune on this poor little girl. That would be so bad of you, Dad.
Get out of my Get out!
Again.
For even if men forsake you, God can never forsake you.
That same God. God's curse on the day I was born.
Don't say that.
I've already told him to. Because my life is so meaningless.
I understand, Amanda. But you have to stop doing this to yourself.
Priscilla, where is your mother? I said, where is your mother? Since yesterday or today,
where is the check that Chifeze Ego brought here for me that I should catch tomorrow morning?
What check?
You have connived with your mother to steal my check and steal my money. It is never going to work for you.
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yes.
So, this is how you want to treat me? You want to join hands with your mother to treat me that bad?
Then I'm not a thief. I don't know who took the check. And what's it know my mother?
You don't know anything about check. But you were here. Were you not here when Chifeze Ego came here? You were here. And you knew he brought me a check. And you wanted to connive with your mother to steal that check. Don't worry. I will teach both of you a lesson you will never forget. That is what I will do.
But can you do that here? Earlier before Chifeze Ego came to give me that check. There was no way it could be him. Amanda, this evil girl.
Amanda! Amanda, you! You! You!
Hide what?
You're asking me what? Where did you hide it?
Hide what?
You have the code to still ask me nonsense questions? Eh? You are asking me nonsense questions! Amanda, so you are a thief! I don't know you are a thief! I don't know you are a thief! Stop it!
And what did I do?
You have not known what you did. Don't worry, you will find out. You will find out! I thought I brought you here for a good. I don't know what you have. You have come to pay me evil for good. Don't worry, you will find out. I didn't know you come here to ruin me.
You see how crafty this girl is. You see how crafty she has hidden her heart. Oh my God.
Again.
please. Get out.
Auntie Priscilla, please now beg daddy for me.
Stop. Are you mad?
Get out. You must leave my house this night. You must leave tonight. You can't sleep over in this my room today. You will never.
Daddy, by this time.
I said come out.
Daddy, please.
Please get out of my house. Daddy, I don't care. And I did not know. And did not.
girl. Hmm? You know how long it took us to see a girl on the street? So let's go and get her.
Guy, calm down. Observe this area. Just take a look at the area. I don't think this place is safe. It's safe for us to take this girl out by force. Now listen. She looks so hungry, as you can see. You know, we can go close to her and take advantage of buying her something to eat. That way we take her in. Like so won't help her. Reason I'm not, how you see her?
That's a good idea.
Good.
That's
yeah?
A good one.
Just to you, I'll come. Good afternoon. How are you and what could the little girl be doing out here all by herself? Sorry dear, I see my question reminds you of a bad memory. So tell me, what would you like to eat because you look so hungry?
Anything food.
Oh, okay. I don't think they sell food anywhere around here. But not to worry, okay? My friend is waiting for me over there. So let's go. So I'll get you something nice to eat, okay?
Well, thank you.
Afternoon, how are you?
Now you know to remove this scarf. Guy, I don't think we have to do this.
Are you mad?
Listen, we just have to find another option.
What do you mean? What has come over you?
Or have you totally forgotten what
I am serious about this. I know they play.
What do you think so? Or have you totally forgotten what we'll lose if you don't take this girl to Baba?
See, let me tell you something. It is not all about taking her to Baba or how much we're going to lose. Look at this girl. She is so innocent that nothing bad should ever happen to her.
So why is she exceptional?
See, Jiga. I know how much we'll make if we take this girl to Baba. I know. You know how much I need this money. I know we both have suffered so much before we saw this girl. But see man, you just have to listen to me. It's for our own good. Okay?
You mean we should drop this girl here? Do you know how much how long it took us to get this girl? Or have you forgotten what we'll lose if we do not take this girl to Baba?
Think about it. I know what I saw and I know exactly what I'm talking about.
What has come over you? Do you even have me one? What are you insinuating here?
My instinct. I hate to disobey my instinct.
So what is it about your instinct?
See, guy, there is only for long talk out there. Reverse this car, let's drop this little girl off. Fast.
Which I had to square. So you're telling me to free this girl now?
See, let's just drop somewhere and just drop her off at the roadside.
For crying out loud, what is wrong with you?
Reverse this car, let's go. The little girl is fast asleep, just reverse, let's drop her off.
Hey.
kind to Zion and help her rebuild the walls of Jerusalem, then you'll be pleased with proper sacrifice and with our burnt offerings. This we ask through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Baby, read Psalm 121.
Psalm 121.
Yes.
I look to the mountains. Where will my help come from? My help will come from the Lord who made heaven and earth. He will not let you fail. The protector is always awake. The protector of Israel never dozes or sleeps. The Lord will guide you. He is by your side to protect you. The sun will not hurt you during the day, nor the moon during the night. The Lord will protect you from all danger. He will keep you safe. He will protect you as you come and go, now and forever. Amen.
Amen. Amen. You understand everything.
Yes, Mom.
You have to hold on to the word of God. Do you understand?
Yes, Mom.
All right, let's share the grace.
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us now and forevermore.
Amen.
I forgot my Bible.
How do you go into church and you know with your Bible?
Go and bring it.
No.
Oh, okay. Let's go.
Let's go to church.
Let's go. What's this?
Church?
Church. Go!
Jesus. What is happening? Mommy? Mommy? Jesus. Mommy, come back. Please, now stop this.
Thank you.
Where is that number not going? Hey, God. Hey. Oh. Hello, hello. Ken. Yes, yes, yes. Please, please, I need you home now. I need you home now. Something bad has just happened to Mom now.
What kind of talk is that?
Mom is mad. Mom is mad.
How?
She ran into the street now.
When?
Now, 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 now.
Okay, I'm coming right now. I'm coming to the house now.
Jesus. Oh my God. I'm finished. What kind of disgrace is this?
The others,
I think they are still on their way.
They are on their way by this time. Anyway, you remember what I told you?
Yes, sir.
When they come, hurry them with the work.
All right,
you know the other building need to be completed by this time next month.
All right,
don't fail.
Okay, sir.
Hurry them, push right, them, sir. Let them walk.
Okay, sir.
Then you,
yes, sir,
come with me up here. I want to show you something to be one of the things.
Right.
Come with me. Am I hearing?
I don't know, sir.
Is this not from this side?
Sir, I don't know.
Wait, hold on. Was this gate locked up last night?
Sir, when we finished yesterday's work, we couldn't see the key to the gate.
What? This is madness! Nonsense! Supervisor, what am I hearing?
What, sir?
That this gate was not locked up last night?
I asked them to lock the gate in 95.
You what? You are stupid. You are useless. So for 5 years you have been working with me, yet you don't know your work as a supervisor.
Sorry, sir.
Sorry for yourself. Pray to God that I don't look for anything in this place. If I look for anything in this place, in fact, I don't know what to tell you. Who are you? And what are you doing here? Come on, talk to me.
The man I thought was my messiah after death stole my parents away from me, sent me out of his house.
You are an orphan?
Yes, sir.
Too bad. Come on, wipe your tears, okay? Wipe your tears, stop crying. Sorry.
Sir, please, I'm starving, please.
Okay, it's okay. You're going to eat now, eh? You're going to eat.
Just wipe your tears and put a smile. You have a melodious voice.
Thank you.
She's mad.
Where is she now?
I searched for her. Oh,
Jesus Christ. The devil is a liar. Where is Amanda? Has she finally resumed school?
That is the entire way.
It's a lie. What kind of bad inhumanity to man is this? Why would Dad ever think of exposing that little girl to the harsh world? Why? Come with me right now. Come with me!
Access to the sitting room.
Yeah, I was surprised that when I was entering, the door was open, the sitting room.
Wow, my carelessness. Oh God, thank you. Well, your boss was so fast.
Yes, so.
How was your trip?
Fine.
Wow, that's good.
Where is your husband?
He's fine, he went to his site.
Okay.
Yes.
Sister, I'm hungry. I left the phone in the kitchen.
Calm down now. You just came in and you're asking for food. There is food.
Sister, I'm very hungry. I'm very hungry.
Okay,
here.
I understand. Just give me some time.
Okay.
Hmm? Okay. Meanwhile, I like your outfit and the slippers goes with
me. Thank you.
I'm coming.
Okay.
Okay, calm down. Did you say anything?
No.
Any news? No trace? You ask people around? I'm not here.
Oh my God, what is this?
It's okay. Calm down. Calm down. It's okay. Follow me. Let's go, Priscilla. Let's go.
Where is my wife? Where is my wife?
Doctor, you just have to put yourself together.
That does not answer my question. Where is my wife?
Couldn't see any trace of her.
No!
What is it? The water. Dad! Dad!
Stop the darling, talk to my baby, wait, I'm coming. Nearly, yeah, we up to something. Artists don't buckle, richy, richy, nonny. Bigger than Marin, don't be funny. Them, they feel me from Ogogo Michael down to Asia, Colombia calling. If not for money, get them plenty. Ask me for money whenever you see me. And I'm not reason when they go, they feel me. And they go, they quality when I shoot for TV. Oh! Where they make them say, oh, 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 who give them waiting, they make them say.
You know we got the master plan to make the money pile up. Look what you made me do. You know they say we never die, we multiply. Look what you made me do. Up to something, no be small to me. Bank is calling, the money piling. This not short thing, we are balling. So exciting, what do you want to go?
Maven. Some people just they make mouth, but their money not all you. We know they see your matoli. We get some love, but we can't shine. Now all your baby they call us. No mercy, we still they balling. We know they fuss, but still we run it. We call shots, keep it on 100. And go tell your bank to come borrow money. And tell your girls it's time to come jolly. Yeah, yeah. Don't show up if you ain't got money. Paid my dues, so when you're paying cash only. Out of the road, so we stepping at the jet. Everybody feeling good, giving glory to the most. The money long, so we burn to the sundown. A celebration, we dey panic all night. Some people they just they hate them, won't turn up with light. But you know, for maybe no shaking. No. Oh!
For sunshine, and then the people kneel down and pray. Oh, me and my friend, and I say, Jesus is my friend, 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 Jesus is my friend. You are tired, baby.
No.
Don't worry. See, mommy's going to take you to school today.
And then next time, so let me run out.
and lost my sight, I will soon worry.
Mommy, you're forgetting something. Have a wonderful day.
Okay.
All right.
Take care of
her,
eh?
I will.
I'm hungry.
Oh, yeah. Not see you. Anyway, I'm leaving you. Sorry? You're what? Don't worry, let's go. You're late for
school. I need my homework.
I know. So come, let's go. I trust my baby. Okay. How's it going?
The doctor said that has stroke.
Eh? To lie.
His blood pressure was high. That was why he broke down immediately. He had a new supplement.
Jesus. Hey, what's the name of all this now, eh? Why are you being calm, eh?
I got to this
now. Do this now, eh?
So you want to tell me that she went to all my clients to terminate my contract with them? Or maybe she went to your plaza to set them ablaze? See that little girl as your own child. Remember she calls you mommy. Don't.
Sister. Please do not allow all these Pentecostal pastors to put problem or put bring you to the life of regrets. Your husband is right, so please.
Even you. Are you okay? You're just talking trash. You don't know what you're saying.
I know you don't like advice, or you don't like taking advice.
Okay, enough. Leave my room now! Nonsense! Miss Advisor! Come on in! Rubbish. Advise yourself. Don't go and look for someone to get married to you. Nonsense. What's keeping this girl now? Just to bring my food. It's taking her 2 hours.
Miserable life. Come here.
Have I asked you to leave?
Yeah.
Come here. Meanwhile, why is the dining messed up in that manner?
Sister Faith.
It's Sister Faith. Is she your mate? Is Sister Faith your mate?
No.
Okay. So you expect Sister Faith to do the house? I said stand here. Come here, stand here. You expect Sister Faith to do the house chores when you're around?
I was doing my assignment. I didn't know.
No, rubbish assignments. Close. Don't be far from me. Come here. I said, come here. And why is this Semo wrapped this way?
I thought it was how you wanted it now.
You thought? You're always thinking. How many meats did you put here?
One meat.
One meat?
Yes.
For me? Are we now meat?
Yes. No, but I put stock, I added stockfish to it.
So when I eat one meat in this house, you equally eat one meat. One meat? You put one meat for me? Are you strong? You are telling me you added stockfish?
Yes, I added stockfish.
You added stockfish? You added stockfish?
Of pain. story's going on. Am I the only orphan? Oh my God, come to my rescue.
Daddy, is that you?
Of course, it's me.
Daddy, the doctor said that I cannot see again.
So that you know the doctor is not God.
If God was with me, if God was with me, would he have let this happen? Would he?
Listen to me, sweetheart. Just trust me. With time, you're going to regain your sight by God's grace. So it's okay, please. Hey, Mr. Man! Where do you think you're going?
I'm here with a message from the Lord.
Message? The same message of yours! And let her do this.
Sir, how? How, sir?
Leave my house! I said leave my house. Now, now.
Sister Jane, this little girl is your daughter. I was in a deep, long prayer last night and the Holy Spirit ministered to me that this little girl is your daughter.
She is a product of your youth.
She cannot be my mother.
Little girl, calm down. She is your mother. The Holy Spirit ministered to me that you are a product of her youthful age.
Jane. How did you get to know my house? And why are you terrified? What's the problem?
My conscience will not let me keep this to myself.
What is it?
If you said I'm the one that told you that, it means I will lose my job.
Nurse, what is it?
Your baby did not die. Yes, we were instructed by the doctor to exchange the baby for one couple that suffered for childlessness for 15 years.
You mean the doctor took my baby away after all this suffering?
I'm sorry.
Who will fight for me? I don't know. I don't have anywhere to go to. My father abandoned me. The father of my baby abandoned me. And the doctor, who had no slightest idea of what I went through, took my baby away.
Okay.
What if I had aborted that pregnancy? And he had collected my baby? If I had removed that pregnancy as I was instructed, the doctors wouldn't have seen any child to sell. It is said that children are gifts and blessings from God. But this time, the reverse will be the case. My child, wherever you go to, shall be cursed. There shall be no peace in any family you go to. Curses shall follow them all the days of their lives. Curses
shall follow them all the days of their lives. Curses shall follow them all the days of their lives.
Mande, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, please forgive me, my daughter. Please.
Do you know what a little girl like me have been through? Do you know? I've suffered a lot.
In fact, this whole thing is getting so complicated. What is really going on here?
Yes, I understand. What? I understand. It is getting complicated, but the Lord Almighty is on the throne. All you need now is family deliverance.
Exactly.
You laid a curse on her, and that is why anyone she comes in contact with faces the bad side of life.
Please take me to an uncompleted building.
What do you want to do there? Is that Amanda? What could she be doing here? Hmm?
husband ran away.
What? Where could she have gone to? What is all this, for goodness sake?
What is this?
What is this?
I don't know. Just this afternoon, I went to her room. This afternoon, and realized she wasn't there.
Sis, just calm down. I know we'll find her. 50 years.
No! Amanda, where are you? Amanda, where are you? Come and meet me, daddy is at home. You know daddy loves you so much, Amanda.
Please don't be angry. I saw you taking someone into this uncompetent some minutes ago.
Yes.
Do you know the person?
I don't know. But she begged me to help her into the uncompetent building. Is there any problem?
No, there's no problem. Thank you very much, eh?
Thank you.
Is very sorry for what she did to you.
She's sorry.
Very, very sorry.
I'm sorry, my daughter. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. I promise I'll make it up to you.
You make it up to me.
I promise, yes.
The only thing I want now is my sight. I want to regain my sight. I need my sight back.
And God is able to fix your sight again. Trust God.
I will only follow you if I get my sense.
wasn't your fault. It's not your fault, my child. It all started when I got pregnant. And my father abandoned me. Even the guy that got me pregnant, Paul Williams, abandoned me too.
Wait. Is it the same Paul Williams that attended Excellent Secondary School? He's dark in complexion.
Yes, dark. He's tall. Yes. Yes, he's the one. You know him?
Of course. He was my schoolmate.
Yes. He abandoned me. And I had nobody to go to. No friend to turn to. I had to do jobs in order to save my unborn child. And after everything, I gave birth in St. Luke's Hospital. And the doctors told me that I gave birth to a bouncing baby girl. And that my child later died. It was so painful. Not knowing that they sold my child to a rich family.
Are you telling me that Mr. and Mrs. Nelson, who I thought were my parents, were the one that bought the baby?
Yes, my child. Yes.
No wonder that life turned upside down for them. That was why they had to move down to the village. Just because of this same cause, they lost their lives.
But that cause wasn't meant for you, my child.
All because of this same cause. Any family I find myself in, they find hatred in me. I had to wait on people's farm. I even slept in another completed building. Just because of this same cause my mother laid on me.
I'm sorry, please forgive me. Please.
I've forgiven you, Mother. But one more thing.
What is it, my daughter?
Not you. The task is for you, Mother.
What is it, my child?
I want to know who my real father is.